Hello guys, back to videos. Logan here, there's Plants Forza Custom. So today, today we're going to be doing a custom car series to where I buy a car or get a car. And I max up the max and see if it's worth it or better. So, find the song GTR. So we're going to go ahead and start with a pure-blooded Mustang. I really like Mustangs. No, that's my car. I screwed up. We're gonna start with the Mustang. Well, let me get my water since I love my water. Water break. Let me just turn the water down. Alright, there. Now we should not hear any echoes. Let's start with a Mustang. Mustang. Ooh, wait a second. These are looking good. Mustang. Ferrari. Which we already have a Ferrari. Formula Drift. I do have this, so that's actually pretty nice. Mustang. Lamborghini. Mustang. Where is the Mustang? That's not a Mustang. Mustang. Maybe it's... Wait, I think I see it. That's here in a Mustang? I think. Okay. I hope it's a Mustang. Oh, yeah, it's definitely a Mustang because look, it's got the... Wait, that's probably not a Mustang. This one's definitely a Mustang. So we'll start this all. Ooh, it's actually not that bad. What rep? We'll just do the monster rep. Since it's like kind of the best one here. This is going to be episode one of Car Custom. I think I'll just name it Car Custom episode. But yes. Let's just see how far we can get. She's not bad. Now we need to amplify it up. Explode. Not bad. The insides don't look that bad either, so we're just gonna... Let's just go ahead and go to garage tuning. Custom up. Well, I'll always start with this since it's a lot better. I only have 205,000, so we're gonna need to make that count. I'm definitely not gonna make this a drift car. That's four-wheel drive. I don't know if I need four-wheel drive, so we'll stick with this one for now. Turbo. We're definitely gonna want turbo here. So it's all 112 power, so the best would be this one right here. We'll start with we're not bothered back. Which one looks better? Wait, it has fins on it. Do I want flying fish or non-flying fish? Fish or fish? Hold up. Water. I just got a thing of water. Alright, where am I? Oh, I'm in the cart. Okay. I'd rather just have power than customization. Now the fin, we're probably gonna go for customization. I kinda like this a lot better, you know? We lose speed, but we increase on everything else, so I think it's a better choice. Wheels, probably gonna have to do winter wheels because we are in winter right now. Come back. Wheels. Wait. Okay. There. Bye. We're already starting to run up on 100,000. It's kind of scary though. Bye. I'm just maxing out because I'm really. No. Back. So much harder to understand, especially with your mouse. Cause like I don't really wait, is that DPI or is that was DPI? Okay, crap. There we go. Change colors. There we go. I still need to figure out. I can finally play Forza though on my PC, which is a very life changer. We're probably just gonna stick with normal. Bye. We're going through the same one here anyways. That's like 50,000. Now that, like 2 grand, so. Whoa, it does say plus or minus. Okay, then that's the better option. It's a car body, which is minus, so that's better for us. We're gonna get race intake, fuel, that. Thank you for the Mountain Dew, my buddy. Exhaust, guess we'll just run it up. Dude, how many things we got in this engine? About to spend like 100 grand, almost on the engine. This car better be the best car we got. Because I do have a Supra GTR, and oh, that's all these is one, so. Let me take a swig of my Mountain Dew. Okay. Install setup. Only 87,000. That's a lot, but in total, I say we about spent 100,000 on this car. It better be a good car, though. Because if it's not, I'm probably gonna cry. And then I'll compare it. Okay, not gonna lie, I got scared when I seen that 43 up there. I thought it was. Oh, man, I suck at driving. Okay, let's just go back to the rental. We need the max speed, so we'll get up here and we'll sit the freeway type thing. And that was a brick wall. Some of that engine. Kind of sounds a little bit suffocated, but we have to work. And that was going to be a wall. Okay, hold on, I need a full straight right here. Okay. Buckles are here. And Jobo runs. Okay. This kind of leads up to a straight area.